Dude, she's totally doing him.
No way. Don't question the sage insights of Starbuzz.
And the winner of Celebrity Dance Factor Season 15. Jules Baxter and Evan Weber.
The big pig.
Well, it's swine time. Let's go. Oh, what do you want, bud?
Give me 2 carnitas tacos and a jalapeno fritter.
Ooh, good man. You have your cardiologist on speed dial, right? Right? You do, right? Hey, girls. How are you? Best meal on wheels right here, huh?
Tell that to my cheese and bacon panini. Total foodgasm.
Bacon?
Have a good night.
Bacon.
Yo, chef, where are you going?
2 seconds.
Excellent choice.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
There's a line if you want to order.
The only thing I'm ordering is for you to stop serving bacon. Okay, pigs are turf.
Oh my God. You're turf?
Yeah.
Is this West Side Story? Are we going to rumble at midnight?
You know what? Maybe. I got a whole gang of backup dancers just ready to go.
Oh, wow.
Okay, you're the cheese truck, so stick to cheese.
Can I order now?
No, just give me 1 second, please.
That's funny, because I noticed that those jalapeno fritters that you guys are serving...
Oh, are awesome, right? They're my invention. I made them.
They have ricotta cheese in them.
Oh, come on. That's like a little bit of cheese. That's nothing compared to the bacon crutch you're propping these sandwiches up on.
They're paninis. They're grilled peach and blue cheese paninis with a dash of bacon. Also awesome, also my invention.
All right, you want to go? Let's go. Your special against my special, whoever sells the most tonight wins.
Fine.
Fine. All right, if I win, you have to have a drink with me. And if you win, you may have 3 drinks with me.
That's cute. So you can stand me up again? No, thank you.
That was like 5 years ago. But that's sweet that you still remember that. I'm impressed, Rosie. I'll see you in the field, all right?
It doesn't keep me up nights.
Sure.
Who's that? This guy from high school, total player.
I'd play with that.
Mm. Don't be gross. Don't be that girl.
I win.
Well, what did you think was going to happen?
Well, I asked you to prom first, all right? And then you said maybe, so I decided
no, I
to ask someone else. Yes, you did, so I asked someone else. Then you said yes, so I tried to take you both. What's so wrong with that? Well, I'm not saying it worked.
It's fine. I blocked out most of high school anyway.
Hey, where'd you get this guy?
I fought a grill and the grill won.
Why'd you fight the grill? It always wins. Chef hands, occupational
hazard. Yeah, guys
hazard.
Love it, though.
Do they?
Guys love burned hands.
Yeah, check this out. Okay, first time breaking down a pig when I was 16. 5 stitches.
5?
Yeah.
That is adorable.
I wasn't asking your opinion,
that's
but that's
adorable.
Okay. All right, I wasn't asking
Look,
your opinion.
A deli slicer nearly took my whole thumb off.
All right. Second degree burn making caramels.
Your own fault.
Yeah, that's I know. All right.
Homemade is the best, though, so good,
Never
good
again.
For you for trying.
Never again.
Julianning shallots?
Oh, Julianning shallots? Because Julianne, ex-girlfriend, right there, she got me.
Julianne, I see what you did there.
I know, I
mean, it's good.
Yeah, it was
That's
good,
really
right?
Good.
I saved it for
Whoever
you.
She was, you probably deserved it.
What? You're so mean. Are you always this mean?
Always.
Is that your gift? Always.
Okay. Okay, Trouble. I'm gonna go.
You're gonna go?
I'm gonna go. It's been super real.
Where do you think you're going? I mean, it's been great catching up with you. Whoa, formal handshake. Good to see you. Maybe I'll, see you on the truck line again sometime, right?
Yeah,
Rosie Brennan.
Your hands are on my waist.
They are on your waist, aren't they? How'd they find themselves there? I don't know. This is really awkward, isn't it? Well, if you don't stop me, I'm just gonna kiss you. Is that gonna be okay?
This is me getting in my car.
Just me waving goodbye.
Row.
2 seconds. That's all I wanted.
Whoa, what's her deal? I thought she finally got laid.
I don't know.
Well, okay. Are you sure you took the test right?
You pee on a stick, it's idiot proof.
No, I know it. It's just, you know, one time.
Yep.
So, what do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Look, I don't know. I just found out, okay? You're the girl. Don't you get to decide?
Great, great. So then it's all on me?
No, I didn't mean... Oh, shit. Should we get married?
Shit, should we get married? Yeah. No, it's just when you put it like that, that's...
Oh, I'm sorry, Rosie. Well, I'm just trying to do the right thing here. I didn't mean to...
Then don't ask the wrong questions. I... Just, forget that I said anything. Just forget it, because I'll figure it out. Like, whatever it is, it's not your problem, so...
Rosie!
It's fine. I have to get back to the truck anyway. See you tomorrow, okay?
Not gonna forget it.
Marco, this is Courtney and Molly.
Hey.
Hey.
Nice to meet you.
And vice versa.
I thought you said cute Marco, not hot Marco.
Well done, Rosie. Well done.
You said I was cute?
Ignore them.
Looks like it's a little early to tell.
Wow.
That's okay.
What?
Whoa, stop, stop, stop. All right, turn to the side. Flash me the belly. I want to see it. Come on.
I know. I'm finally starting to show.
I'm going to take one every week.
Nice.
Watch you two grow.
That's a good one.
That's a good one, huh? Little peanut.
I'm really glad you're here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where else would I be?
Marco, wake up.
Huh?
I'm bleeding.
It's my fault. I wished it.
Don't say that. It's not your fault. Okay?
I never even felt a kick. Congratulations, you're off the hook.
Rosa, don't say that. Come on. Hey. Hey! Rosie, hey.
We're not a couple. We've never even been on a real date, you know? I think we can do ourselves a favor and stop pretending.
Rosie!
Are you okay? Yeah, I want to go inside.
One star on the tango last week, Megan, with the samba still to come. How do you feel?
I don't know. I don't really care about the trophy. I'm here for Evan. Right, Papa Daddy? Evan has promised he's going to knock me up next.
She's kidding, Jules.
No, I'm not, Jules. We're going to be sister wives. Evan's going to drive us to worship in his buggy.
I'm waiting on the light.
How you doing? You okay?
What are you doing here?
I'm just seeing my favorite band. I asked how you were.
I'm sorry, I can't do that.
Rosie, I miss you.
Yeah, I miss me too.
Well, you know, I guess it just takes time.
What are you doing?
Really? How much time?
It's just a friend.
See you tomorrow.
If you want me to go, I'll go.
What happened to your hand?
I just want you to know that I get it. Okay, I'll probably never really understand what you went through, but I don't want that to be the reason that we're not together. Okay, you were right. I never even took you out on a real date. But I want to. Made these for you. Caramels. Piece of shit, double boiler.
I thought you said never again.
Well, I made an exception.
Marco, the reason we're not together has nothing to do with the fact that we're gonna have a baby. It wouldn't have worked anyway.
Oh, that's bullshit, Rosie. Give me one good reason.
Okay, you don't have a car.
What? It's the girl with the duct-taped Civic. Seriously?
Okay, fine. It's not the car. You got me.
Well, then what, Rosie? What? You know, because we were great.
You know, you have the worst taste in girls. You go for the most obvious, least interesting chef groupies ever. What does it say about me if that's what you're into?
Well, they can't all be you now, can they?
You want to know what it is?
Yeah.
Every time I look at your face, it kills me, okay? Is that enough of a reason? Can we be done with this conversation, please?
Oh, yeah. We can be done.
Here.
No, I don't even like caramels. Just keep them. Take them.
Fine.
Oh, my God, I'm already crying.
You look amazing. I'd totally let that one do me.
Now, before we get down to business...
You all right? Yeah, Susie.
Marco.
Rosie, hey.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
Well, dipshit ran over my toe.
Oh my god. That is, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. It's funny. Now, I'll meet you in the truck, man.
Yeah.
I'm really sorry.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
My cousin, the one married to that old, the race car dude.
Oh, yeah.
She had her babies. She had twins.
Well, nice. Congratulations.
Thanks.
That's great.
I was gonna go see him. Do you wanna?
What?
I don't know if that's weird.
I mean, it's a little weird, but yeah, I'd love to. You okay?
Yeah. I'll have another chance when the time's right.
You will.
Those caramels were delicious, by the way.
The caramels were really good, weren't they?
Caramels?
Yeah.
Caramels? What is wrong?